The final day of figure skating at Olympia World Ice Stadium, the team event. As part of the IOC's commitment to fostering friendships here at these Youth Winter Games, the teams are made up of different countries competing together, one man, one woman, and one ice dance team. At the end of each individual event, skaters are awarded points based on their performance. Those points are added up to their teammates to determine the medal winners. The event began with the men's portion, eight skaters performing their long program. Japan's Shoma Uno, the silver medalist from the individual event, wowed the crowd with his athletic routine, landing some remarkable combinations. But it was Feodosia Efremenkov, the bronze medalist from earlier in the week, who skated the best performance of the night to put his team in the lead. Next up, the ladies' event. Finland's Evelina Viljanen, who had a disappointing week earlier, redeemed herself with a stunning routine, earning a new season's best score of 76.27. But it was Korea's Park So-yeon who really set the stage for the competition with her remarkable athleticism and artistic talent, easily winning the event with her new season's best of 96.84. The final event was the ice dance long program. With all three medal winners from the individual event competing, it was going to be a battle to the end. Russia's Maria Simonova and Dmitry Dragoon went first, excelling at their remarkable lifts, on their way to earning a new season-high score. Ukraine's Alexander Navarova and Maxim Nikitin reprised their stunning long program, thrilled with their season's best performance. It was up to the gold medalists and final skaters of the night now, Anna Yanovskaya and Sergei Mozgov, with their dramatic performance to Malaluna. And even with a few uncharacteristic misses, they commanded the ice well enough to win the ice dance skate. And so, once all the marks from the three different events were tallied, 12 new Olympic medalists were celebrated here in Innsbruck. But perhaps more importantly, new and lasting friendships forged.
It's amazing. I can't even believe this is happening right now.
Tell me about the event itself. What was it like to be able to skate with other people?
I think it was a really cool experience because I get to meet other people from different countries.
Thank you. And this is amazing and I can't even believe this yet.
What was it like to skate with people from other countries on the same team?
It was very nice, and the whole team even was very nice, and this is very awesome.
So it's very, very cool, and I don't have words to say what happened. It's incredible. It's incredible.
What was it like skating with people from other countries?
I think it's a very good idea because I don't really talk with them before, so now there is friendship, so it's very interesting.